Political correctness is killing comedy, you guys. It is. It's always white people that want to correct you, right? He's not black, he's African-American. Or he's not Hispanic, he's Mexican-American. Or he's not Asian, he's Chinese-American. You know only Americans do that? Like, I know a black guy that lives in China. They don't call him an African Chinaman. They call him King Kong.